We'll get 3-bedroom, 1-bath ranch home on a great lot in Glen Dale.